Start recording this camera, going back down. Deep. I'm going to just do an EVP session. Five-minute EVP, starting now. EVP session number 4. Are there any spirits here that can hear my voice? If you can hear me, can you tell me your name? I'm not here to harm you. I only want to try to speak with you. Can you tell me, did you live at this castle? Please do not be afraid to try to speak to me. Can you come up to me and say hello? Do not try to hide. No one here can harm you. Can you make a noise to let me know you're here with me? If you're here, can you tell me, are you a man or a woman? you bang on something to let me know you're here? Can you come up the steps so I can hear you? Ending MVP session. Go walk around the outside of the castle. I'm going to use my Sony Handycam. Be a little too bright, but I'm gonna try it anyway. If there's anyone here that can see or hear me, you can come up to the thing I'm holding and try to show yourself. Camera stopped recording. Going to check it. Oops, still recording, so I'll put it back on. Is there anyone here with me that you can see or hear me? Are there any spirits here that can hear or see me? Can you show yourself? Start another EVP session. EVP session number 5. Is there anyone here that can see or hear me? My breath. Did you used to live at this tower? All the way up. Is there anyone here with me? Besides that bug. Can you show yourself? Squeeze. Stop recording. Thank you. be one of the torture cages that they would stick people in and just leave them there until they die. Or they would stick them over a fire and roast them. Wouldn't you love to be just locked away in that forever? They wouldn't feed them, they wouldn't give them anything to drink. They would just lock them in there as torture until they died. And then the birds would eat them. This is the end of my Auerbach journey. I hope you guys liked it. I'll go and put the videos up. Thank you for coming with me on my journeys. Recording. Stop recording, helmet cam.